pride is the recognition and acceptance of everyone, regardless of who they are, regardless of gender, sexuality, ethnic background. It's a celebration, and it's great to be part of pride.
For me, pride is much more than just celebration. It's about coming together to show our solidarity and support for all LGBT plus people.
Pride is a celebration that brings people together. It creates a safe space to make sure people are better versions of themselves while celebrating our differences. It also gives people a voice and a place to be seen in society. Happy Pride.
Pride for me, first of all, is about celebration. It's about celebrating our differences and what makes us unique, and just having a bit of fun doing that as well. And secondly, it's a good time to create awareness. There's still a lot of inequality being faced by certain members of our community. So for me as an ally, it's a good reminder to have a look at, you know, what I'm currently doing and what I could be doing better to support everyone and create a more equal environment.
Pride to me is a huge celebration of change and of inclusion.
What Pride means to me is a time to celebrate inclusion, equality and acceptance for all.
The opposite of pride is shame. No one should feel shame because of what they are. Those who should feel shame are those who discriminate against others because of the colour of their skin, their creed, or their sexual orientation. For me, pride is tolerance and understanding, and lack of shame.
For me, pride means love, fun, and friendship.
To me, pride means being accepting of all people to ensure that everyone has the same rights and that no one is persecuted for their identity. Pride shouldn't just be celebrated for 1 month of the year. It should form part of us and our lives on a daily basis.
Pride to me is a celebration of our differences. It's a recognition that we're all unique. Here in GT, it means that everyone is free to bring their whole selves to work, and we're accepted for who we believe we are. It's also a reminder to continue to stand as an ally with your friends and colleagues. Happy Pride!
This week we celebrate Pride Week, celebrating our differences and to believe in ourselves that we can do anything, but mostly be ourselves.
Pride is that wonderful time of the year where we get to celebrate all our friends, family and colleagues for being exactly who they are. So happy Pride, everyone!